Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was small, selfish, and unkind. But then, one little time, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for sugar from the bitter. Turned the old woman away, but she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. But when he dismissed her again, the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress. The prince tried to apologize, but it was too late, for she had seen that there was no love in his heart.
Like this. Thank you.